Hola amiguito, hoy voy a hacer una piña colada de horchata. Espero que le guste mi receta. Today we're gonna make a piña colada horchata. It's a very nice drink. So I hope you like my recipe. So this is the ingredients we're gonna use. We have here three cups of rice, 3 cups of rice and 3 cups of almond milk. Estamos ocupando la leche de almendras. And then we're going to use a pinch of salt. And we're going to add a cream of coconut, okay? Then we're going to add a whole can of the chunks. You can use regular pineapple, but you can use the chunk. And if you want more sugar, you can even add more sugar to it. All right, so esta es la receta. Aquí vamos a poner las 3 tazas de arroz que viene siendo 800 mililitros de arroz. Aquí ya está el arroz, está cocinado. Y le vamos a añadir la leche. Las 3 tazas de leche. Y le vamos a añadir la lata de piña. One can of pineapple. You can use regular pineapple or you can use this, whatever you have. Y le vamos a añadir una taza de crema de coco, one can of coconut. All right, so y lo vamos a batir. Entonces le vamos a poner, ok, aquí lo vamos a poner a colar. En el tazón no pudo, en the whole deal didn't fit here, so I had to put half of it away. And then after that, I strain it. Lo cuelo. En lo que esto se cuela, le vamos a poner el resto porque en el tazón era mucho. We couldn't put the whole thing in there because it was too full for it. So this is the second batch. I'm gonna add a little pinch of salt in here just for balance. And I'm just gonna incorporate into the following ingredients. Okay, ahí vamos a ver, amiguito. Entonces aquí lo estamos haciendo así. Okay. Lo estamos colando. So we're straining it right here. This is piña colada horchata de arroz. Rice horchata with pineapple. You can say piña colada rice horchata. Okay. I hope you try my recipe. This is a very good drink. And you can just store it in the fridge so you can have dinner. It will be very good for you. I love pineapple because pineapple is good for your arthritis and it's very good for a lot of stuff. So this is a very good recipe. So aquí ya tenemos el resto de líquido. Y esto aquí, lo que sobra, no se puede botar. Usted puede hacer un postre. You can make a delicious dessert with this, with some cornstarch and some raisins. And you can do like a dessert with this, okay? So don't throw this away. Esto que sobró aquí, no lo boten porque pueden echarle un poquito de fécula de maíz y hacer un dulce o algo. So eso lo vamos a reservar en un platito. So I'm going to save this and I'm going to make another recipe with this, okay? Esto lo puedo usar para otra receta. So I just drained this. And if you want more, you can add more water or more, you can add more carnation milk or you can just add the almond milk. Pueden echarle la leche de carnation o echarle la leche que usted le guste. Well, this is a very good horchata drink. Vamos a venirlo a ver y vamos a probarlo a ver cómo sabe. Lo pueden espolvorear con un poco de canela. Déjame ver cómo sabe esta receta. Espero que se suscriban y me den un like por este video. Entonces le puede echar un poco de canela. And put a little bit of cinnamon. And that will be very, very good to stabilize your blood sugar. So, estos son los ingredientes que usamos. La crema de coco. Pineapple chunks. Tres tazas de esto. But if you have any other type of milk to percent or you have carnation milk, you can use that. And I use a pinch of salt. Le eché un poquito, una pizca de sal. Entonces, en el licuado, le vamos a echar esto, espolvorearlo con esto porque así es bueno para nosotros. Lo tuve que venir dos veces porque estaba mucho la mezcla. It was too much overhead. So I divided the mixture into two rounds. All right, guys. So I'm going to pour this drink in here. This is piña colada horchata. And this is very, very, very good. You sprinkle a little cinnamon on it. Entonces vamos a buscar un sorbetito a ver cómo sabe esto. Okay, I hope you make my recipe, guys. Déjame probar la cosa esta. This is so, so delicious, guys. Don't miss out on this recipe. Sabe delicioso. My goodness, this is delicious.